We'll do it all.
Everything. I just wanted to know if she'd had any history of abdominal problems.
On our own.
No.
The admitting doctor noted no family history of...
I have an aunt with Crohn's disease.
I doubt it's Crohn's. She has none of the other symptoms.
Hey, I'm really sorry. Oh. I just don't know how I got to you. I need you.
I don't quite know how to.
How'd Otter get here?
Daddy got him last night.
It was at the dry cleaner. They close at 6. How'd you get him?
I over there. I knocked for about 10 minutes, and then I begged.
How about some ice cream for when this is
done?
Ginger out?
I'll take over.
Be right back.
Okay, this is gonna take a little while, but as soon as I'm done, we'll come out and let you know. Okay? If I lay
here, she shouldn't have unnecessary surgery. She's 6. You're the doctor. I'm the mother. I outrank you. Live with it.
Guys.
Let's waste time chasing.
Not really, no. I said I wasn't gonna do this.
Our heads.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
I need your grace.
This person in front of me, right? Hey, sweet girl. The nice nurse is gonna take you for your surgery now, okay?
If I lay here,
I'm scared. If I nothing's gonna happen to you, I promise. Okay, they're just gonna take you and make you better.
We're gonna be together again.
You're gonna be all right. Continue.
Before we get too old, show me a garden that's bursting into life. All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?